In this demo, we're going to show how to use the command line interface API of the Techila Distributed Computing Engine to speed up an application workflow. TDCE is a solution that supports interactive high-performance computing. An easy way to get the solution is to launch it in the Google Marketplace. For this demonstration, I have 400 video files. The files have been stored in a bucket in my Google Cloud Storage. I am planning to transcode the files using FFMPEG. I could always transcode the files sequentially on my own PC, but processing the files one by one would take several hours. A more efficient solution is to launch TDCE in the GCP marketplace and use the API of Techila to run the transcoding tasks in parallel. I will start by calling the parallel each function of TDCE. The command that we want to execute in parallel is ffmpeg.exe. Each parallel execution of ffmpeg needs similar parameters as the local run. Transcoding the 400 media files can be done in 400 jobs. TDCE will automatically give each job a unique index. These indexes will range from 1 to 400. Every FFmpeg operation will need a different input media file. We can use job IDX to tell the jobs which files they should read from the storage. This option tells the system that we want to get the output .avi files. The peach function will return them to a directory called output. We can hit enter to transcode the media files in parallel. We can see interactively how TDCE returns the transcoded files in real time as the transcoding operations complete. The output files are listed here. Peach names them by project ID and job number. We can rename them to .avi so that Windows can recognize them. Like this. If you don't want to rename the outputs yourself, you can use the destination option of Peach. We will now get the output files into a directory that is called transcoded, and the transcoded video files will have a similar naming as the original video files. Let's click one of the transcoded video files to play it. The Techila Distributed Computing Engine system that we used in this demo was started in the GCP marketplace. The system has an easy configuration wizard user interface that can be used to adjust the throughput of the system. I ran the transcoding using 100 N1 standard 4 virtual machines. The features that we saw in this video and more are presented in the Techila Distributed Computing Engine with Command Line Interface User Guide.